As usual, I come back to the work, like every day, to my home, tired but happy. And during the dinner, my son surprised me. Dad, one day, can I become a Huawei project manager? With this question in my mind, I come back in my first day in Huawei. At the time, Huawei was not known, neither in Italy, neither in Europe. 2 years after my first project in Huawei, one customer decided to assign us a really challenging project. Swap the network into Iceland, that are the most difficult part of Italy, Sicily and Sardinia. At the time, we don't have office in Sicily, so we move in an hotel, rent a meeting room that we use like office. The project team stay all the day together, night together, and so on, like a family. When we finished this project, we was really a strong team, and this strongness was reflected by the customer, because the customer at the end, after this big effort, they decide to extend the contract and assign to us 50% of the whole net. In this way, you maintain the passion and the focus in the work. I told to my son that to become a good project manager, he need to be always ready to accept whatever is coming. I hope that my kids can see that I'm always the same. I don't have any change, so I try to bring my life and my happiness in the daily activity and also in the family. I think that this makes the difference inside the office and also inside my private life. And maybe I'm sure that one day my children can follow my footsteps.